Are you sad often? Do you usually feel oppressed and suppressed? Are you always crying over minor issues? Do you feel like the whole world is against you? Then you may be suffering from depression, and Gladison just may be able to help you. Gladison is an FDA-approved prescription that may be able to lower your feelings of depression so that you are more happy and glad. Depression is said to be a brain logical defect, and with Gladison, it may be solved. Gladison is not recommended for people under the age of 18. You should not take Gladison if you are pregnant or expectant. Gladison should not be taken by people with the names that begin with the letter R, T, and V. Gladison in recent studies have been known to cause depression, suppression, confusion, and conjunction junction. Gladison has been known to cause rashes, diarrhea, constipation, ear infections, nosebleeds, dizziness, sadness, craziness, and uncontrollable screaming. In males, Gladison has caused erectile dysfunction, wet dreams, and a monthly period. And in females, Gladison has been known to cause choking, sleepiness, and bloating. Common effects of Gladison are heart attacks, cancer, diabetes, uncontrollable itching, and death. Gladison should not be taken with alcohol. Instead, should be taken with an 8.657-ounce glass of water at the precise temperature of 75.03 degrees Celsius. Gladison has helped many depressed people and may be able to help you. Ask your doctor today if Gladison... Oh my gosh, Miss! Miss, are you okay? Someone call 911, what? Turn the cameras off! Ask your doctor today if Gladison is right for you.